immunizations are among the most important advances that we've made as humankind in terms of preserving the health and well-being, not only of kids and youth, but also adults as well. And we are in such a privileged position to live in this day and age where we have so many different vaccines available that have been rigorously studied over the course of years by brilliant scientists to prove the point that they are not only effective, but that they're safe. Our job is to really communicate that effectively so families can make thoughtful decisions and hopefully accept these vaccines for their children and youth. You know, in medicine, it's quite frustrating because there are so many things that we can't entirely prevent. We can only treat them, mitigate them, catch up to them after they've started. Vaccine-preventable diseases, however, are among those things that we can actually prevent before they get out of the gate. And to me, leaving a vaccine on the table when it's available to you is a real tragedy, right? Because you're accepting a risk that just doesn't have to be there. And so when we communicate with families about that, I really try to emphasize this golden opportunity that they have. At the same time, it's critical to respect families and patients themselves and to really walk with them through whatever questions they might have. I fundamentally believe that every patient and every parent, even if they're not entirely sure about what I'm recommending, they're just trying to do the right thing. And I think we need to respect that and meet them where they are and ensure that as they make their decisions, they have the best information at hand. What we don't want is for their decision-making process to be hijacked by something else that's completely not founded on reality. That, to me, is a huge tragedy and something we try to avoid.